when it first happened, I can remember telling myself, this ain't good. This is not good at all. It just sucked my leg in, and I was trying to pull it out, and it kept pulling. And so then I had my pocket knife in my pocket, and the only way I'm getting out of here is cut it off. So I just started sawing on it. I stayed conscious all the way to the hospital. I paid the price here of being in a hurry and not paying attention, basically.